supposed to hate you, 'cause I forget how you did me wrong. When you were around, I don't think I can avoid you. Still, I tell my friends I've moved on. So maybe I'll try out the East Coast. Coming up in conversations, you're showing up.
What do you get when you combine breakfast, a selfie stick, and a map of New York City? The perfect New York City adventure. With over 95 million selfies taken a day, and a hotel offering one of the most affordable stays in the heart of the New York City action, Hertz Digital and Hotel Pennsylvania wanted to create an experience targeting adventure-seeking and discovery-minded leisure travelers ready for their close-up. Guests who booked the Selfie in the City package received daily breakfast for two, a map of New York City for exploring, and a selfie stick to capture the fun. But what's better than just capturing a New York minute? Sharing it on social media. Guests were prompted to share their selfies on Instagram with the hashtag HotelPennSelfie to be entered to win a future getaway. Guests' Instagram adventures were featured in real time on the hotel website in an interactive Instagram feed for current and potential guests to enjoy and to generate social media buzz and awareness. From social media advertising to email marketing and native advertising on the hotel website, this cost-effective multi-channel campaign reached guests throughout the travel planning journey. So do selfies really sell? This campaign generated an impressive 3,835% return on ad spend, with an increase in social media buzz surrounding the brand by 700%. This package also received a higher length of stay of 1.12 compared to the overall website performance. So after the adventure, fun, and sharing is over, we think one thing is clear. If you want to give guests something to smile about and take your digital strategy to the next level, ready, set, selfie.
We'll be right back. 그렇게 녹음을 해야 해?
녹음할 시간이 오늘밖에 없대요.
A delivery for you from June.
My hero.
Good luck to you at the competition.
Welcome to the Global Bellman Game.
You are wearing my father's hat.
You mean our father?
He does not belong here.
Yes, he does. We'll see.
우리 회사에 자리 하나 마련해 둘 테니까 준이한테 시간을 좀 주면 어떨까요?
엄마 아빠 출국하기 전까지.
Wow, that's not much time at all.
There are lots of CEOs, CTOs, and CCOs in this world. But there's only one CIO. Hillside Beach Club is in Turkey, but most of its guests are foreigners. We had to find a way to engage our global base and create some fame in social media with a reasonable budget. Our idea? Chief Instagram Officer. We were looking for a new employee, so we started the campaign with a LinkedIn job post. We asked Instagrammers to apply by sharing their best shots and impress our human resources. Their profiles were their CVs. Winner would be the chief Instagram officer of Hillside during the summer, and his or her only duty would be to enjoy heaven on earth and snap some pictures. Our new job title immediately started trending, and it became the first global hiring project based on Instagram. And the results. Over 50,000 applications. Total reach, 93 million users, 162,000 comments. Hillside Beach Club gained 29,000 new followers and became one of the biggest hotel accounts of Instagram. Chief Instagram Officer became a craved position and got us some hard-to-get publicity and some really cool pictures from our CIO.